yard. I haven't been around a long time. And the church where I grew up and my father had an airport farm.
Obviously, we know more about the presidents as they become more recent. And the work
of the bathroom. The bathroom is the first Air Force One that had a shower.
Special individuals that are here today. On behalf of Senator Jack Reed, we're happy to have Chris Albert. Over the next 45 minutes or so, we hope we show you something that not only